I've got a variety of packs ready to go here. There's 50 packs total. And with MLB The Show 22 coming out really soon, let's go ahead and crack them all open. I'll try to go pretty fast. I'm not sure how long it'll take. I'll slow down to look at golds and diamonds. And the one I wanted to start with is Home Run Derby. After that, I think I'm just going to go from left to right. Right onto the ballin' is a habit. There's a gold. Not bad, pretty good pitcher. Another gold, Brian Reynolds. Another gold. Last ball and pack. Twenty team affinity packs. Here we go. Silver. By the way, in these team affinities, here's the odds. 1 out of 50 to get a diamond 85 or above. Not too much luck with Team Affinity so far. Thank you. Five more. Shoes are cool. There's a gold. Let's see. Okay. Diamond's got to be on the way. Okay. Something good, come on. Nope. Not yet. These are pretty much just going to be silver. Duplicates in the same pack. Nice. Okay, we got headliners. Let's check out the space. 1 out of 5 chance, 90 plus. Got this card already, and this one. So I guess I'm gonna get the one I don't have. Nice. Flashbacks and legends. Okay. This is my first Greg Maddux card. I'll go ahead and take it. Thank you. Flashbacks and Legends. Two of these packs. I'll take the Warren Spawn. I kind of can't help but collect pitchers. All right, let's go through some headliners. There we go. Donaldson, Josh Donaldson, 90 diamond. This. Who do we have here? Tyler O'Neill. Works for me. At 86 diamond. I'm pretty sure that he does have a better card in the game, but that's cool. That's a good one. AJ Minter, pretty cool. I've got a few of him already, though. Gold. Okay. Four packs left. Flashbacks and legends again. Let's go ahead and pick up Larry Walker. No particular reason. Gonna go with Matt Olson, newest member of the Braves. Jason Giambi. Good pick for a first base. Last pack. Maybe the last pack until MLB The Show 22. I've got Moncada. You know, I think I want to go ahead and get Polanco. Right? Good choice. Good choice. Anyway, that's that. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.